My name is Michael Baubrick, and I'm coming to you today from the Sound Lab with some cool new stomp boxes from Ogre. But before we get into the demo, let's take a quick look at the pedals. Just when you thought there was nothing new in stomp boxes, along comes Ogre. I guarantee you've never seen anything like these. Innovative and functional, Ogre pedals are uniquely handcrafted in die-cast aluminum bodies, or should I say heads, as each pedal resembles the disembodied head of a robot, alien, or monster. But don't let the wild design fool you. Beneath the cranium of each of these lies some serious engineering in great tone, and cosmetically, there isn't a pedal that can touch them. The Tube Holic is just what the name implies, a fix for all you tube junkies who crave that warm, saturated vacuum tube sound full of rich harmonic content. Pull back the frontal lobe to expose the control panel, where you'll find adjustments for level, tone, and gain, ensuring you'll have no problem dialing in anything from a little bit of crunch to a heavy distortion. This thing really sings, and it even works great as a clean boost. The Thunderclap Distortion provides a wide range of tonal choices, from a little bit of grit through some British crunch to modern high-gain distortion. The Thunderclap covers a lot of ground, great for a nasty howl or creamy buttery solos. On the far head, you'll find four horns that function as controls for level, bass, treble, and gain. An extremely unique design, and given the amount of attainable gain, you'll be surprised at how quiet this pedal is. A PT2399 chip lies inside the noggin of the Chronomaster, providing a warm, transparent, musical-sounding delay, the kind usually associated with tape echo, but without all the inherent noise. With delay times ranging from 40 to 550 milliseconds, you can cover everything from a rockabilly slapback to long, liquidy echoes. Crack open the skull to reveal the control panel with adjustments for time, repeat, and mix. Close it up and toss it in your bag, and all your ideal settings remain in place for your next show or session. Given their outrageous appearance, you might think that these pedals are aimed at the metal guitarist. And sure, the Thunderclap Distortion can hang with the heaviest of tube amps, but these pedals are way more versatile than their appearance might indicate and are great for stage, studio, and almost any kind of music. Let's take a listen to how they sound in a variety of situations. Thank you. That's it for today. I hope you found this video useful and have a better understanding of what these great pedals can do. Be sure to visit the Ogre website and give their Facebook page a like. Thanks.